1970. continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria.
Chat. Good morning, good morning. Merry Christmas. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned. Probably help, I turn that on. Good morning, good morning. Merry Christmas. Figured I'd get a early stream in. I wanted to share Christmas morning with you guys. Just with stream. It's our first Christmas on stream, and I don't know. Just thought get on for Christmas morning and try to give you guys the gift of getting an escape for your enjoyment. Escapes make chat happy. I know that.
Human, isn't it? Oh.
Escapes make chat happy, yes. That's not what I wanted to do. Okay, there we go.
Okay, this might help the pain.
Go over here, try to get this XP.
Julie, I'm here.
We'll just follow Anna around for a minute. So yeah, good morning, Chad. I wanted to get on and have a little morning escape session with y'all. And just say Merry Christmas, man. I know there's there are people that follow me that like aren't going to be with their families for Christmas and stuff. So like, I wanted to wanted to make sure I got a stream in. I'll get one in this afternoon too, but I just wanted to get up. Go ahead and cut this. Why is Johnny just swiping?
Look. Oh my God. Oh my God, every single one of y'all.
Oh, hey there, sweet child.
Well, we made it. Literally, Johnny's just standing up there swiping.
I think I lost them.
We're not going to start complaining about Johnny already this morning, chat. Don't worry. That's not good.
They could be anywhere.
Mm. Guy's literally just swiping. Just over and over. I hate Johnny so much. I hate Nancy too. Not good, chat. Can you hear him just swinging? That's all he's doing. He's just doing the swipe action. That's what all that noise is. That, like, grunting and all that, that's just Johnny just swiping. Look. He's literally just walking around the map just free to swipe. How is that okay? He's walking and swiping at the same time. Like, is there some kind of, like, exploit or something that makes him, like, quicker, where he can move around the map quicker or something? Like, yeah, there must be, because he's literally zooming around the map. Look how fast it, look, he doesn't even have to stop swiping. What is this?
How did this happen?
Merry Christmas, chat. Not gonna let it bother me. We're having a good morning. I can just hear him up there just swiping over and over. He's not even playing the game. Great. How do they know where I am? Incredible. Well, it's classic TCM this morning. First game, of course. Slaughterhouse, of course. If you're new to the channel, welcome. If you're returning, welcome back. Christmas morning chat. Here we go, chat. Got ourselves a little game. All right, chat. Let's get ready here. If you're new to the channel, welcome. If you're returning, welcome back to our little corner of the world. Good morning, good morning. Merry Christmas. We're having a great morning at Jackie Blue Gaming. Just figured we'd do a little chat, little gaming.
What the hell's going on? Just gotta breathe.
Julie Crawford. Yeah, I was able to get all my wrapping and everything done, so. I every year tell myself that I'm not going to be one of those people that waits. I didn't wait to the very last second, but it was closer than I would have liked it to be. Oh, somebody just got murked. Great. Leatherface is over there. What's up, Kick? What's up, Twitch? What up, YouTube? Good morning, good morning. Merry Christmas.
This'll help.
Got a double XP on Texas Chainsaw game. And we're trying to make it to level 99. So perfect time to be playing. I get XP for cutting down all these bone chimes.
We never.
They did a really good job with this game, man. I just love this game. Love this game so much. Alright. Now I just gotta get a. Just stabbed Leatherface in the back. I'm sure he'll be coming for me for that.
Too quiet. Be careful.
Close.
Are they gone? They can't be, right?
I'm dead. Here we go. Those traps. Walk into a trap, have a problem. That's how it goes, chat. That's why I like playing as Nancy. When I play as the family, because she's so OP with those traps. Oh well, we got a little XP. If you're new to the channel, welcome. If you're returning, welcome back. Merry Christmas to all. We're having a great morning. I'm trying to earn some follows on Kick. There's only three people playing Texas Chainsaw on Kick, and I'm one of them. Jackie Blue Gaming. Man, trying to get a game going here. I need to move over to just chatting. That's what I need to do. Ooh, gas station. I'll take it. Zinfandel. Very good. Very good. Oh, I'm in just chatting on Twitch. Hashtag small streamer. It's Let's get out of here, chat.
What the hell's going on? Oh God. Oh God. Oh God.
Sense me already.
I think I can make it. I should keep this. This is good. This is good.
I don't think there's a leather face either. So I'll unlock this door.
Okay, it's open.
Grab another lockpick. We'll go to the warehouse side door. Hey, Connie.
Hey, what's this?
A lot of traps to get rid of.
A knife? Wait. No, it's not. Oh my God. What are these people?
There's no way out.
Now you listen. I ain't much interested in chasing around.
She really put one right there. Alright, we're having a little bit of a rough morning, chat. Let's get situated here. I need to get my coffee cup refilled. We gotta get our shit together. Let's head to a brief intermission. And we will BRB.
was expecting when he discovered a burnt-out truck on his back 40 this morning. Gaines was patrolling the perimeter of his land just after sunrise when he saw the truck in the distance. It was apparent that the truck was damaged from a distance, but closer inspection led Gaines to find the charred remains of an unidentified man in the driver's seat and a large bag filled with money.
I don't even play as Leland.
what should have been a night of memories and celebration.
We're back, chat. I ended up getting a refill on the coffee.
On Earth, teenagers at Dutton High School were celebrating an otherwise uneventful senior dance when two local men identified as 43-year-old Hackett Wafer and his 24-year-old.
Very good. Very well. Let's do it. Feeling good this morning, chat. Feeling good this morning. Of course, it's 4:30 in the morning my time. I've already been up for since, you know, 2. Damn, no box back here either? Shit. You know there's one over here. I love Family House. It's probably my favorite map, to be honest. Double XP.
Please don't let that thing come back. Okay, stay calm. Maybe I can find something. Phew, got it.
Why did it do that? Why? Why am I still having trouble with these action buttons, dude?
This'll shut you up a bit.
We're in just chatting, on Kick. What's up, Kick? I had one viewer on Kick today. Holy shit. Holy fucking shit. I'm thinking about just getting in my race car and racing. Like, what the hell? We've had some good games. I mean, they haven't been all bad, but we need to get some more escapes. I don't think we've had an escape yet. That's crazy. See if we can get an escape here, chat. I don't know what's been going on, man, for real. If you're just joining us, welcome. Good morning. Got my co-pilot, my dog back there, he's sleeping. Come on, Danny.
Okay, thank God. Something I can actually use. Now this is what I'm talking about. I can get them can't follow me so easily here.
This is good.
Yeah, man, I remember how this works.
Let them be gone.
Yes.
This constant running around is getting a little tiresome now.
Tie goes to the family. What up, Kick? What up, Twitch? What up, YouTube? Good morning. Merry Christmas. Let's do it, Chad. Get all the XP in here.
Is there anything I can use? Okay. Now, just be quiet. This might come in handy.
Thank you.
Okay.
Is this a lockpick? This will help. Anything will help.
Are they gone? Please.
All right.
I have to
Someone
keep going.
Has to help us.
Just a little.
There we go, chat.
Please.
Feel a little bit better now. Getting an escape in. Of course, we did get, man, I don't know if that was this morning or last night. We got, I think it was this morning, we got all four or something like that. There were all four of us escaped at the same time out the same exit.
Okay, let's see where this goes.
I would watch, but we got to keep getting this XP. It didn't give me any. Nice. Just over an hour stream, chat. Having a good time. Merry Christmas to all. To all, good night.
public spotlight. Pflugerville citizens are in an uproar demanding answers from Texas state officials on why no arrests have been made in the case. Reports say an unidentified man entered the home with a knife, viciously strangling one female to death.
All right, chat, let's do it. Let's get this dub. We'll run it back to back. We do have a leather face. Started in the bone room.
I gotta get out of here.
Can I use that? A knife.
Man. I hope everybody gets awesome stuff for Christmas. I'm always trying to not yawn on stream. Need that XP bad. You're joking.
This will help. Anything will help. This will be useful.
I need a lockpick. Should be one right here.
To be around here somewhere.
Yeah.
Thank you.
How did he not see me? Oh shit. What is happening? You're doing fine. Are they just watching the fuse box now? Yeah, they are. Come on, Julie, go. Back to back, count them. Count them up. Merry Christmas, chat. Having a very, very Merry Christmas. This is the last character, so. $3,400 is quite a bit of XP. if you're new and you're just joining us, welcome. We're playing at Nancy's house, obviously, which is a great map. I don't know if we're in chatting on Kick or not, but I just want to say shout out to Kick. I'm a new creator on Kick, so happy to be here. I just want to say Merry Christmas to Kick. It's like whenever I start talking to people on Kick, they leave. It's crazy. Well, we're going back to Nancy's house.
Six reported cases of suspected food poisoning have led authorities to recall all meat sold through the Delverson meatpacking facility outside Coleman, which in turn led to the arrest of plant supervisor Justin Austin. 40-year-old Austin admitted some of the ground chuck produced by the facility had become tainted when several rats were discovered to have fallen into the process.
We gotta level up here, chat.
What's going on? What is this?
Connie! Over here!
Am I? Leland!
Leland, what the f- This person might need help. Right here. I'm going.
There's one. Hello.
Don't run. I just want to see.
Oh, nice. Give the tie to Johnny. Who gives a shit? He's dead. I thought he was stunned. He was stunned for like nothing.
This'll be simpler if you sit still.
He was stunned for nothing. Not even a second. All right, cool. Well, welcome back, Kick. What up? I need to check and see. Okay, cool. We're in TCM. What up, Kick? Yeah, man, tough game. WTF. Man, I'm trying to break through 10 followers on Twitch. It's tough. I'm trying to get number 11. I'm trying to earn another follow. I'm trying to earn more followers on Kick. If I can get 5 followers, I can do something. It's host something, maybe? What's it say? It says something where I need 5. I have to have 5 follows. I have 3. So, we'll get there. We'll get there eventually, chat. Don't you worry. Before you know it, we'll be wearing a kick shirt. A big green logo on it. A big green logo that says Kick. And I'm going to be telling everybody, oh, you need a stream on Kick. You need a stream on Kick. Lobby Simulator. 2K23. Come on. Yeah, I hope everybody likes the gifts that I got them. That's all I really am. I'm just thankful this year. Just, I don't know, it's been like a rough couple of years, so like, I don't know, just grateful for this channel, this stream. This was a big step for me, making this stream. So. What a joke. that. If we can get in a game. Holy cow. I was just saying, chat, that on Kick, it's pretty cool that like, it looks nice. The stream looks really nice. Got 3 people watching. Holy shit. Holy shit, chat. We better have a good game, man. Are we gonna get one? Don't know. Nope. Wow. Man, we gotta get some more wins. How long is double XP? Just need 2 more, chat. Hopefully we can get them. I like this map. This would be a good map.
Sacramento County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby...
We're back, chat. Got to get our game on.
Oh God. Be more careful.
Oh. Come on. Oh my God. I gotta do something. I can't die.
Am I?
I bet I can.
Hey, Danny. I'm here. This is good. This is good. I should keep this. Wait. Maybe through here?
Things were better off when you was gone. You could have kept it that way.
Yeah, so, Merry Christmas, chat. Good morning. If you're just joining us, welcome. If you're new to the channel, welcome. If you're returning, welcome back. Just hanging out. Wanted to spend a little early Christmas morning with stream, with chat. Wow, they must be mic'd up. Sometimes that's the way it goes, chat.
This is only gonna hurt for a minute.
Yeah, they're mic'd up for sure. I'm trying to get to 99. Who knows if we'll get there at this rate. Double XP or not. What do you think, chat? Maybe some 80s retro. Chat, I'm getting fucking amped right now. Chat, I'm rolling up my sleeves right now. What's happening? Oh my gosh. Feel like I'm just getting ready to play the game of my life, chat. I feel like a new man right now that this song is playing. This is insane right now, chat. Do you hear this happening right now? Let's go. This is this next game. Nobody can stop us. Nobody can stop us. Nobody's gonna catch us. We're gonna escape. Jackie and Julie, the unbeatable duo. She's the best character. I know Julie all too well. There's no way we're not gonna escape. Man, this fucking song's got me jacked. That shit, dude, that shit kind of goes hard, though. Feel like I'm in some Tokyo Night, like... like Miami club, but it's like a Chinatown theme or something. I don't know, something weird and cool. Dude, I'm having bad luck in this outfit on Nancy's house. Let's switch it up. Let's go all original, baby. All original. I almost don't want to turn this little mix off. But we will. If you're just now joining us, we're getting super amped to play at Nancy's house if people quit leaving. I was in the zone there for a second. Shadow was like, oh man, we're gonna win. Here we go. Ready up. Nice. Let's do it, chat.
The search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search to the nearby community tomorrow in Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends.
Slow down. I need to stay quiet.
Man, chat. Having a great morning. Had a good stream last night. Dang. Didn't need that. No. Should've known. while I was there, might as well. How do I take damage there? That's my issue. You see it plain as day right there. That's my issue. Is that how it's going to be? I just want to know. Is that how it's going to be? Really? Really?
Okay, it's open. Okay.
That's the dumbest shit that's ever happened. I'll tell you what, I love this game. I really do.
What's through here?
But I'm starting to get agitated by it.
No sign. But I know they're still around.
Sounds like somebody got killed.
Just don't think about it. Oh, Leland, you're still alive. I should keep this.
Right. That's how it should be.
Okay. Finally, they're gone. Where are the other?
High School were celebrating an otherwise uneventful senior dance when two local men, identified as 43-year-old Hackett Wayford and his 24-year-old son Ram Wayford, entered the gymnasium with a variety of bladed weapons and began.
All right, chat, let's get it.
No sign, but I know they're still around.
Damn. He DC'd.
Smack that Johnny upside his doggone head. This is all his doing. I'm dead.
I should have just hung out by that generator door. Oh well. 84. We'll at least play a couple more. I'd say maybe two or three more.
A woman has been arrested for the attempted murder of local farm magnates, the Borins, with the intention of stealing their fortune. Brianna Rose, 43, was hired as a live-in cook months ago. Patriarch Kit Borin was hospitalized earlier this week when a rare poison was discovered in his system.
Let's get this shit going, chat.
Despite recommendations, the Borins began to suspect Miss Rose.
Gotta get that escape. We're going for 500 escapes.
Open.
Thank you.
You ain't getting out.
What is going on?
Come on back now.
Let us summon
Yeah, suck it. That's not good. We need health bad.
Okay. This might help the pain. Cody, you're still alive.
You're joking me. Come on. What a joke. What a fucking joke, chat. No XP. Yeah, I think we'll play one more on that note because we'll be coming up right around 6 a.m. and. I gotta be somewhere at 7, so. It's been a great stream. Hopefully, I'd like to leave on a win. See if we can finish up on a win here. I'd like to play somewhere other than Slaughterhouse. I think everybody's pretty tired of Slaughterhouse. It's but we've literally played there so many times that it's just like, here we go again. But it's like, I hate playing conservative. Like where I sneak and like make the game take, you know, a half an hour a game or whatever, 40 minutes a game. Like, just because we're sitting around, like, creeping and doing this and that. Like, dude, I ain't trying to do all that. I'm trying to escape. So I like to run for the generator maybe when I shouldn't. I like to take risks. That's what I like to do. They don't always pay off. Sometimes they do, sometimes they don't. But Johnny's definitely overpowered. Way too much, and ties are always going to the family. It's annoying. Other than that, the game is amazing. It's an amazing game. It really is. But it has its flaws just like any other. This is why it's hard to play TCM, chat. All this time for nothing. It's hard to stream it. And play it. Just trying to get one more game in before we go. I'm so amped to escape right now, chat. Let's do it. Last game, let's make it a good game. Anna's not moving.
Anna, thank goodness.
She'll probably DC.
Yes, thank you.
Thank God you're alive, sweetie.
Where's this go? Got it. This'll help. Anything will help.
Oh, I recognize this.
I don't mind going up.
Is anything I can use? I should keep this.
Okay, I think I got it.
Is this Danny over here?
You better stay out of my garden.
Oh, God. Hide.
There's things in this house I just can't let you see, darling. Oh, I'm sorry to tell you this, but ain't none of y'all getting out of here alive. You ever hear the saying, murder? You're going.
I don't enjoy being violent, but I got no choice here.
Hey,
oh, no.
Anna!
They're here.
Stay close.
Tell them boys of yours to do something already. Hard times is good. I know how to read.
Please stop. I have to watch myself.
We're gonna be so close. Generator's off, that's good.
Hey, what's this?
Ooh, need that.
This'll help. Did I lose them? I think I can make it.
Now where are you squirming up?
We're gonna need that.
Julie, I'm right here.
Everybody's time comes eventually.
I gotta be more quiet.
Ooh, Nancy's down here. Huge mistake.
Think about it.
She's vulnerable right now. I'm gonna go do it. Good one to go out on, chat. Going out on a win. Last game. Fought for that escape. Count it. Let's see if she can get out. Rest of the team's running on him, chat. Anna, no! Wow. That's insane. That's just crazy. Well, chat, it's been an awesome stream. Just want to say again, thanks for tuning in. Peace to YouTube, Twitch, Kick. Appreciate you guys tuning in. Merry Christmas. I hope you guys have the best day. I'm sure I will be streaming later on sometime, probably tonight. Who knows? But I hope you guys have the best holiday. In the very Merry Christmas. I'll catch you guys in the next stream. Peace.